What is up, everybody? Welcome to Wolfenstein Part the 2, the New Colossus. And so I don't start to reach a state building, and I'm having I do want to see, check out the controls again. I haven't. Because I know if there's. Okay, L1 is to lean. Alright. What just happened? Okay, this is not going very well. I figured with me hitting him with, or shooting him with, a suppressed one, it'd be a little bit better. Okay. Fuck, come on. There we go. Good God. So to find a way to get out of here now. Perhaps go up top. Which would be this way. I'll take that, thank you.
Mama, you showed me postcards from your family in New York City. Wanted to go there, just you and me.
All right. What's over there?
Hello, big boy. Come to test the old man's mettle.
Okay. God. This is not good. Oh my God. From there. Where is this? How does he know I'm there? Oh, I got him!
Feel like my guts are falling out. Dead man walking.
I honestly did not think I was gonna get him. But hey, I did. Alright. Whew. There. Oh, I hear somebody. Okay, I have to get up there somehow, but is this the right way? I don't know. This is not the right way, but I'll take that. I'll take back my armor I lost. How do I... You'd think it'd be this right here. Aha. Is this it? Or did I already go this way? I don't think I did. Oh, I just saw something. I'll take that. Damn it.
Find a way to reach the top of the state building and make contact with the resistance group. Look for elevators, stairs, anything. The radiation levels should be acceptable at the top of the building.
Your voice, Anya. Every second, a glory.
Yeah, I don't know which way they're coming from. That's not good. Fuck, 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 where's... Okay, that's good enough for now, right? I just gotta get to, good spot to... I don't know where. It's down. Oh, is that the commander? Nice! I'm hearing stuff.
No, 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 I am not a Nazi. I'm not a Nazi, okay?
If you ain't a white-ass fascist Nazi pig, then you either colored or you're a deviant. Now, you sure as hell ain't colored, so you trying to pass as a deviant? You look like a deviant to you, Sister Grace?
Nope.
Hang on, hang on. I may not be a deviant.
God, I told you he's a goddamn Nazi!
Oh, fuck this.
Motherfucker!
Let me say this again. I ain't no goddamn Nazi.
Hey! Now you bring Super Special back in and you put him down right now, or I will shove this grenade so far up your ass, I'll be dancing and rejoicing as your entrails trickle down from the ceiling. You dig, man?
Lady, I got precious little time for your bullshit. We've been trying to make contact with your group. We're organizing for a revolution in America.
We?
The Kreisau Circle.
Especially escort this motherfucker inside the house and get him a hot meal. Let me put this pen back in.
Shit! Take cover!
Relax, man. It's just a duck.
Oh, you bitch got a sick sense of humor. Dude, you're crushing me.
Oh.
Chili, okay? It's my papa's recipe. Ain't got no spoon, though.
Oh, thanks.
So what's, with the chicken fence?
Chicken fence? That's my Faraday cage, man. You dig? It keeps the Nazi alien conspiracy from finding us. I almost got killed by William goddamn Blazkowicz. Get out.
Do you mind? Yeah, I was. I survived relatively unscathed because I was on the ground at the time. When I came up, looked like a vision out of Dante's Inferno, you know what I'm saying? I remember main people just wandering through the smoke. I remember screams echoing through the bombed out buildings like howling ghosts. And I remember this mother and son. This boy was blindly stumbling through the chaos. His arms were outstretched, calling out for his mama. And the heat from the bomb had melted the skin on his arms, and they just drooped. Like he was wearing a shirt that was a couple of sizes too big. And I remember his mama. She was crawling to get to him. And the half of her body was all gone. It was just gone. What are you thinking in a moment like that? When you know you're losing everything you love. What are you thinking in a moment like that, huh? That's gonna leave a mark.
Monsters did this.
Not monsters. Men. Look, I'm sorry for your loss, Mr. Blazkowicz. For a little I spoke with Caroline, she seemed like a hell of a woman.
She had balls of steel.
Balls. Why is it that balls are always used as some fucking default definition of badassery? Small, little, delicate things, resting all snug and warm and cozy and comfortable in their little wrinkly wrapper of fucking skin. Shit.
That is a mystery.
What's not a mystery is the sweet juice they produce.
Yeah, I got a couple of my own on the way. Cute little guy.
It's a girl.
Oh, sorry.
What are you sorry for? What's up, Special?
There's pigs, lots of them, coming up the stairs. They're gonna fucking army.
Shh, the fuckers found us. Well, you got an escape strategy, Mr. Blazkowicz?
Anya, we're gonna need immediate evac.
Understood, William. Dispatching has one and has two for immediate extraction.
Copy. Move your people to the roof. I'll stall the Nazis until our ride's here.
Brothers and sisters, listen up! I need everybody to get up to the roof now. We're evacuating. And bring all the equipment you can carry. Come on, let's hustle, people!
Come on, get your shit.
You cool?
Just make sure your people make it out. Come and fucking get me, you white-ass fascist Nazi pigs.
Oh, but before we do that, I'm gonna have to end it here. yeah, that was interesting, but yeah, gonna have to end it here. If you guys enjoyed and you want to see more Wolfenstein 2 The New Colossus, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you want to see more, and I will catch you guys next time. You guys have a wonderful day.